3.
Thank you.
suck us back to the Shadow Realm, straight to the Whisperer's owner.
And we'll drain him of chi, just like ghosts.
What if it's Enra?
Enra wouldn't sacrifice his master. No, it's one of his puppets.
There's no other way.
Not if you want to get to Scylla.
Give me that. All right, Hoji, let's do this.